must be destroyed.
Got it on the volume to my stereo, so won't interfere with the stream, because I've noticed sometimes that happens.
I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. The Fallen? They're invading the Hellmouth?
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. One less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine.
These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all.
I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there. Fallen are just as crazy as we are.
Oh.
Shrine Oryx.
There's the shrine. Find a way through. Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Destroy it! We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
Tower, redeem some stuff, get some upgrades. We'll begin the dark below. Carry these, you never know what's going to happen in the field.
One of your colleagues retrieved these from a rare treasure. Nothing is impenetrable.
Let's see what level.
Hopefully this is close.
Okay. It was the first expansion for Destiny. Came out the December of shortly after the game's release in that September. Would be about 2014, so 2 years ago. It's past December. And when Taken King came out, they interwove it with the story. So that's how we're playing. I'm gonna go as the game tells me to go. Expansion by expansion. The Sword of Crota. This actually was original part of the original story, but now they've changed it so it goes with Dark Below.
Been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
Here we go. Find the Swarm Princes.
The ritual site is up ahead.
I'm gonna start saving my mark, so when I get to the right level, I can get my new monarchy set. I'm gonna have a new monarchy chest piece and legs. I'm gonna get the ogre mongers from the Abomination Heist.
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others. Settle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. Sword is close. I can feel its power.
I can feel it.
Clear them out.
The sword.
Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. Its power is dark.
Thank you.
lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword. The sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Gotta go talk to Eris. Gotta go talk to Eris Morton now. Crota. Eris. Whenever we decide to land on the attack to the tower.
I need your help. The Emerald Flame. Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake Crota's soul.
Sardon, let's go kill Sardon.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate. Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end. Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul. I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the Hive do. Keep your eyes open.
Where did this pucker go? That's Sardon.
Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
I'm gonna burn some moats so I can get the next upgrade on the gun.
You've defeated the Fist of Crota, but the threat remains. Crota's armies are seeking out the last war mind. You must stop them from finding Rasputin.
The siege of the war mind.
Rasputin is the last of the war mines. They were the greatest defense systems ever devised. A massive network of satellites and doomsday weapons built to protect humanity. Crota's army gathers near one of the war mine's hidden bunkers. We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin. Or worse, control him. There's a secret entrance to the War Mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin. Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the War Mine's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the Earth. Rasputin's in trouble.
Rasputin.
I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room. The Hive! They found a way inside. Don't let them reach Rasputin. Find the controls. Make sure the Hive haven't destroyed Rasputin. Something's wrong. Screams. Well done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. But Crota's army is more powerful than I thought. We cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking Crota's soul.
Time to go now. Talk to Eris again. Any day now.
Very interesting. What can we do for you?
Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
Come back soon. We need the challenge.
Morgard. The Warmind is safe, but Crota's soul is waking. Go to the temple on the moon before Crota is made whole.
Awakening.
Six of us went down into that pit. I was vain enough to believe we could defeat Crota, but the Hive caught his soul before we could destroy him, and then there was only death. We failed. You cannot. Destroy the soul of Crota.
We called it a temple where we first saw Crota. Go, find it, and make it his grave. We hid in the old moon base up ahead, waiting for the right time to strike. We were brave, but we were not ready. Few of us made it beyond the canyon. The rocks cracked apart, hide waiting in ambush. It was worse for the ones who made it inside. Stay alive. Hurry! Yeah.
cluster bombs. Character here for a minute. I gotta use the restroom right quick. I'm back. Now to go do the awakening.
Crota, the ritual has begun.
I hate thrall exploders. Oh, look.
Find the Wakers. Stop them.
Thank you.
Ta. They're waking him. Crota's soul is banished. You have given me the gift of vengeance. I thank you. And even if they don't yet know it, the city thanks you.
It's just the last one. But for this, basically. No, I don't know. I'll try to continue it. Because it sort of changes a little bit every time. Thank you.
level 17? Mm-hmm. Level 20, and then you can start doing certain things, right?
Oh, yeah.
I have waited so long for this day. Crota's soul is broken.
The will of Crota strike now.
Only Omnigul remains. Crota's vile will and last remnant of his inner circle. Hunt her down.
So Willa Crota, take out of the general, and then Dark Below leads into the Crota's End Raid, which is the second raid that was released for Destiny. And the first raid was actually Vault of Glass, which, you know, that's all about the Vex and whatnot, and Willa Crota is all about Hive and Crota, as we learned.
Omnigul is the last of Crota's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every Hive that stands in your way.
Is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigul's doing. Find her.
Soloing this.
Omnigul is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe. hunger for your light. Omnigul is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe.
Here we go.
The hive infestation is spreading.
Ooh, level up. You can handle this. Out there. Dang it. They're always coming at me. Wow, I just threw a scatter grenade and it hit right spot on somebody.
Push forward, Guardian. Have stirred the scavengers. Omnicle's clever. Using the
I gotta kill two more majors with my arc blade, if there are any. Okay. All right, there's a major out there just for me. Come on. Yes. If you wait, I can come back. I'm right there. Can you help me get rid of that, and I'll get rid of the major that's on the other side with an arc blade. I need to get rid of one more with arc blade. Oh my god, there's a major there. But I think we'll get plenty of majors when we go to Crota, right? Yes, I need one more yellow band to kill one arc blade. Some guy just joined us. Yes. So I need one more with Arc Blade. I did. One more with Arc Blade. And then I complete the strike and I get the Blade Dancer's cloak. Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably. Gotta switch to a fusion rifle.
Keep moving, Guardian. Find Omnigo.
Thirteen. Oh, I can use a stranger rifle then. I just realized that.
Omnigo's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. If she lives, our fight against Crota's armies may never end.
All right, one more yellow band. I just need one more. And then we just complete the strike and I get my cloak. Come on, that wizard is have cluster bombs on my... on my... no, I need to get one more still, but I'm working on my super. No. The wizard kept moving. Cursed dolls don't count. Arc blade. If you see any yellow bands other than Omnigol. Actually, would Omnigol count? I do. And you're high enough. start shooting on the goal. You know, I can get my last kill. Did I get it? Yes! I killed Omnigol!
The agents of Crota's will have been defeated.
With the Arc Blade, Dad.
I will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new to fear.
Oh, yeah. Appreciate the help. Whew.
Now stay seated. I told you so.
What?
Stay seated, Rod, because I told you so.
What is that?
Stay seated, Rod, because I told you so. I told you about... ads.
Enemies? I saw that they disappeared at the end, but...
Upgrades! Someone's getting text messages. Bang, look at my light level. 109. Chelsea. Got me a pretty nice ghost shell. And now I can put the stranger's rifle on. I have a few of those in the vault. Lord of Wolves, Hawk Moon. No, not that. That's not Shiro.
Wait, you can also put best in this. Your favorite weapon, right?
That's what I was doing. I was getting to Void. So I need the
I need Spear Bloom. I think I can ascend it now. Are you kidding me?
With bomb? Omnigal has fallen.
I already have Marin.
Will is shattered. Maybe now. Peace.
I've seen that I see them way better. Slightly. What new troubles have you found
in the wild? Alright, Cade.
We're gonna get you. What did you find?
Can I donate to Vanguard too?
Turning your bag.
Tally it up.
I need to go to Venus.
New entrance. No idea. Intriguing. Not what I expected. Always interesting.
For
Nova Mortis,
I need that. Yeah, skeleton key.
No.
I just need to defeat the abomination.
Just do it. That's all I'm going to say.
We have some engrams you might find appealing. That looks very solid, Guardian. Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close. Wear it well.
Okay. So greens are becoming useless now.
Greens are always
useless. Do you want me to send for someone?
Unless you're Robert.
Well, it's always armor materials. Or, I mean, armor materials.
Be safe.
Alright.
Yeah. For us level 40s, it's only armor materials and, weapon parts.
Ooh, I got Spear Bloom. I got time for the few Venus missions. Yeah, I'll get off at 4 and get ready for work. That's what you thought. Fruit of the Garden. Huh? No. Those were blinking. And someone's
our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that.
The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse. I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
Sparrow's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online. The Vex sensor should be up ahead. Track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
protecting Vex. Like we're surrounded.
The coordinates lead here? What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Fascinating. A conflux of non-baryonic streams going... where?
Oh, no! It's the Vex. Better find some cover.
Things. Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Well fought. You're here. We haven't got much time. Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who was she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No. Little light.
Don't do that.
Gonna go to Cicade real quick, and then we will go to the reef for the first time.
Early bird, Guardian. Good work. All right, get on out there. Do something meaningful with your life. I'll be right here.
Where did all this come from?
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We are here to seek the Council of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
Fallen.
It is afraid of the Fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies. Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord?
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Gate Lord.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a gate lord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay, there's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs. Ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Let's head for that research station. Our mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. Research station. Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work.
Right.
It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming. React so fast. I know how to find a gate lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
Hunter. Never doubted for a second. Wear it well. Always interesting.
Eye of the Gate Lord.
Hunter, from the ruins of Caracas. Were they there at the collapse?
Oh, we slayed a gate.
About the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
The first thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way.
Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right. A heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
You had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gate Lord.
To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. Gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. That worked. Keep it up.
Gate Lord is coming, guys.
And that is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Here we go. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, cowardice and failure of it. It's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no Gate Lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a Gate Lord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
A little bit more faith, why won't you? A little more faith would be nice.
Shall I take a message?
Hello.
Confirmed. Closing communication.
Make them pay.
So let's see what we got here. Exclusion zone. And let's kick off some questing. And then we'll call it a day. What you got
Welcome
for me,
Petra? Welcome to the Bastion Outpost, Guardian. You and
okay.
I are going to hunt some wolves together. Take a walk around.
I'm going to go to the Cryptarch.
Now you'll see what a real Cryptarch. Anything else? They don't make these anymore. Go shoot at things, then.
So next time we'll look into some of the other missions on Venus, such as the Archive. Then we'll also look into the second expansion of Destiny, the House of Wolves. I'll go a little bit more in depth next time we play. And then we'll go into Mars, if time permits. It'll just dip into there, and then we'll have all this other stuff. Have a good one.